They'll be wearing blacked out goggles, Liz. They'll have the tappers. Kowski from Poland. Centre line defence on the backstroke is 11. Finish is going to happen. They'll know when they're tapped, how many strokes they've got. Lightus at the top there, just getting set. Backstroke ledge, getting in place. Lithuanian swimmer, I think he's set. This is the men's 100 backstroke S11 final.
Here we see, as we've become accustomed to with these S11 events, as soon as that gun goes and the underwater phase is completed, the swimmers look to find the lane rope, because here we see if it doesn't quite happen, then you can end up bouncing from lane rope to lane rope and actually swimming further than the 100 meters that is required for the race. They rely so heavily, these athletes, on the direction of those lane ropes, and they develop a very impressive technique of managing to be able to brush up against the lane rope, usually with the side of their body, their lats, which is the back, their back, and managing not to cut themselves. If any sighted people try to do it, it always ends badly.
Well, Makowski from Poland is one of the real rising stars here. He was a European champion last year. He was a Paralympic silver medalist. Looks like he's on his way to a world title here in the center lane. Zuzilau from Belarus is in second position at the moment. The experienced Sergio Zayas trying to hold on to the bronze medal position from Marco Meneses, but it's going to be gold to Poland. Makowski takes it in 1:12.03. It is silver, I think, to Zuzilau. And it could well be Sergio Zayas, who will be delighted with that one. The experienced man, 3 Paralympic Games under his belt. Looks like he might be on the medal podium here in the 100 backstroke.
You always see the S11 swimmers eager to get out and back to their assistants, because they have no way of telling what time they went unless they're fortunate enough to be able to hear the in-pool announcement.
Yeah, the coach is not allowed to tell them. Of course, they're wearing blacked out goggles. They have no idea what the scoreboard is saying. The tapper's not allowed to tell the swimmers where they have finished. No form of coaching is allowed. The result of the men's 100 backstroke S11. Makowski takes the gold for Poland. Zuzila the silver. Sergio Zayas the bronze for Argentina.
Crowd will patiently wait now while these S11 athletes get their blacked out goggles checked, because they have to ensure, the referees have to make sure that there is no scratches, no light coming through those goggles at all in order for the results to be confirmed.
straight to the Mexican music coming through. You know that one, Liz? Good dancing there.
Bring out my best dance moves. It won't take long, there aren't many.
Well, it is your birthday.
When you get to my age, you don't dance because it's your birthday.
Remember, send those tweets in. Birthday greetings for Liz Johnson, if you wish. You were saying it's your fourth World Championships on your birthday.
It is. They always used to be in December. So Argentina, South Africa, 21 in South Africa, long time ago. Oh. Rio for the World Short Course, and now here. But obviously, this is the first one where I have